8 on 9 has spoken exclusively to the Isabel Celis family through the years. Our last conversation with the family was 3 years ago. I spoke with Rebecca and Sergio Celis at their home.
The background. 6-year-old Isabel Celis is discovered missing from her bedroom. Her father, Sergio Celis, calls 911 Saturday morning, reporting her missing. The search went on for days, weeks, then years went by. The family invited KGUN 9 into their home in 2015 to talk about the investigation they feel was botched from the beginning. Sergio's frustrations coming out during our interview.
There was a purpose. She should have been found within the first 24 hours. Instead of wasting 3 days on us. Having us down there for over 12 hours apiece, separating us, doing everything they possibly could to make our lives what that much worse, we just lost our little girl.
March 30th, 2017, investigators reveal they found her remains.
Unfortunately, the results of this DNA analysis did confirm that the remains were those of Isabel Celis. Now, although this confirmation may bring some degree of closure, of course, it also ends the hope of bringing Isabel home safely to her family.
At the time, the family did release a statement thanking the community for all the support through the years.
Nine on Your Side did reach out to Isabel Celis' parents. We are waiting for a response from the family on this latest development.